Hi folks, here we have the Hi-Ace. I've just installed brand new front Munro Matic Plus shock absorber. Also we have new suspension sway bar rubbers by Nolofane. Brand new disc. Now the old one, as we have here, don't mind the rust, it's got a lip, quite a big lip, about 2 millimeters either side, that wears it down and that is no good. They have a minimum wear depth of 23 millimeters. I think it's about 21. This is back up to brand new rotor, 25 millimeters. And we have new disc pads. I'll just get a light on there. New Protex pads, brand new. That's about it on this side. I'll probably do a video of installing the new rotor and pads on the other side. But for now, that's about it. See ya.